Hi guys, my name is Stavros. I'm the author of the Tome 6, Book 1 of The Fateful Force, and today we have another longbow test video. Today we have a 70-pound at 28-inch longbow made by Boston Bows. Ian Sturgis is the bowyer. This bow is made from English Yew, and if you haven't seen my previous videos, in my previous videos, we tested a 55 to 60-pound Pacific Yew selfbow made by Ravenbeak, and we also tested an 87 to 93-pound warbow, which was a tri-laminate by Black Arrow Longbows. So the links for those videos will be in the description, but today, as I said, we'll be testing this 70, a 28-inch selfbow. So what we'll do now is I will confirm the weight of the draw on this bow now on camera, so we know it's precise draw. Then what we'll do is we'll put it through the chrono here behind me with a number of different arrows, so we can see what kind of speeds this bow does produce, and we can also compare that to our two previous bows. We are going to be using the same arrows as we did in those videos, so now I'll just do the weight test. So again, 74 and a half pounds at about 28 inches. Okay, well, it's good to know. It's drawing a little bit heavier than what it was ordered, but that's okay. Now we'll go put it through the chrono. What I'll do is I'll be calling out the arrows, I'll be calling out the weights of those arrows, and then we can simply use the weight of the arrows and the speed that they register through the chrono in order to give us a energy reading to see how much energy this bow does produce with a range of arrows, roughly from about 590 grains all the way to just under 800 grains, but I'll be calling the arrows out. Square Bodkin by Shire Archery, 590 grain. 170 feet per second. Shire Archery Square Bodkin, 595 grain. 165 feet per second. Needle Bodkin by Shire Archery, 770 grain. 153 feet per second. We have a small tight 14 by Shire Archery, 700 grain. 157 feet per second. Tight 14, Shire Archery, 700 grain. 156 feet per second. We have a Cressy Warhead, 792 grain. 152 feet per second. Will Sherman, type 16, 748 grain. 153 feet per second. Will Sherman, type 7 needle bodkin, 759 grain. 153 feet per second. 796 type 7 Will Sherman needle bodkin. 148 feet per second is a bit slow, but that's actually the heaviest arrow I have for this bow. 715 Will Sherman type 7 needle bodkin. 158 feet per second. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you haven't seen my previous videos, please, the links will be in the description. In one of the videos, I do test the 55 and 60 pound bow, as well as the 83 to 93 pound bow against some various Gambeson armor samples. With some of these arrows that I have now just put through the chrono, I didn't have this bow at that time, so I only tested the two bows I had previously. But the video with the results will be in the description. Thank you very much for watching this video.